Yesterday, geeks of all shapes and sizes gathered in New York to pay homage to Keiji Inafune, creator of the Mega Man series.
Mega Man was the first game to allow you to choose your own stage. Like, you didn't have to go from level 1 to level 2 to level 3. You could choose whichever stage you wanted to.